was the first one to film a real thin, flying, raw, hardcore motion training. But the problem was in those days was to have the on camera and shit like that, you need to be a proper drone company. People don't have drone cameras and iPhones and all that stuff. So they want to do it from their point of view, which is technical. They want the correct lighting, the right position, they want to take one, take two, take three, and do it all perfect, you know? I don't want to do it anymore. I don't want to do that. So I don't want to know lighting. So you want to come with a camera, yeah? And I'm going to train, and then they're going to talk to me, and I'm going to train exactly the way I always train. I'm going to be in the zone, I don't want to know, they don't talk to me. Don't ask me nothing. Just film as best as you can. And I want you to capture me and capture the. They want to see the action, they want to see how much weight I'm doing, they want to see the effort I'm building into it. I want the engine to capture the drone movement. physically and mentally, and that's when you're going to progress consistently. It's just not there. You don't practice that. You're using honestly, you're using more machine. The machine takes away from those incurable disease. Use a machine, but use it for a time when you might be wide awake from the stress of the everyday life. You'll go back to the feeling that you're too late. I'll go back to my home.
Thank you. it's a really my intensity is really low, but really training hard. You know, not just getting pumping, you know, the gym, but smashing the workouts. So maybe you need all the difference.
All the way to
get your ass in the gym.
Grab those dumbbells, grab those things. I just need to hold them around.